So MIT announced the new opt-in license for scholarly research here at MIT in April of 2017. It grants the same rights to all members of the MIT community that faculty have had for some time now to MIT to be able to share their work with the public and make it openly available.
What made me decide to sign the OA agreement, for me it was kind of a no-brainer. Increasing access to the research that we do here can only provide benefits. More people that are able to see my research is potential for more connections there, more opportunities for other people to learn from my work and improve on it.
The license is for anyone who produces scholarly journal articles at MIT, to research scientists, graduate students, undergraduates, and staff at MIT who are doing research and who want to opt in to the ability to share their research with a broader community.
Open access is really important beyond the scope of MIT. MIT, for example, is 10,000 students, and if you look at the potential that there is for other people in the world to solve really big problems, it doesn't make sense to limit these resources to people who have access to world-class institutions.
There's an ethos here that what we do here at MIT ought to be available to anyone who might make use of it. And that's really an important part of sort of who MIT is and a part of our mission, which is to advance knowledge and disseminate knowledge to the world.